So right now, I'm in the editing lab, the first floor editing lab to be exact. And I just thought that this would be a suitable place to do this last vlog because this area is where I did a lot of my storytelling on coming up with story ideas, creating and editing video, and just kind of creating cohesive packages, VOs, SOTs. And a lot of this stuff just came out in this area. So in a way, this could be considered my workspace. But one of the things that I learned from this class is that I may not know what my place will be in the media industry after I graduate. You know, if this year hasn't shown us anything, it's shown us that life can be really crazy and hectic. But this class has also given me the confidence to know that if I do get into the journalism industry and I'm working in it, I have the confidence in myself now to know that I have the capability to do the exact same things that the people on TV are doing right now. And I think I was able to showcase that through a lot of the packages and VOs. And not just that, but also going out and capturing video and doing interviews with different sets of people and creating and taking part in creating a very cohesive and nice newscast. I think that confidence that comes from doing all those things are things that is something that would help us in whatever field that we choose to go into, no matter what it is. Now, for the future, I do want to get better at my video editing and my video capturing, but this video is coming to a close. For Eagle News, I'm Javarius Kendrick.